until she finally took our daughter Elizabeth and left. They didn't get far. I found them a day later in the road. Do I look like a monster to you?
We all do.
Some more than others. I'm not like you. You walked a little girl into a dairy full of sick people and let them get their hands on her.
It's more complicated than that.
You let a boy get yanked out of a window and into the night so you could protect a pretty girl with a gun.
You weren't there.
How many times did she almost die with you?
That's not the whole story.
The whole story?
How could you know all this?
You're a monster. You're a murderer and a thief. And I'm gonna hurt you so bad.
It doesn't have to be this way.
You can't take care of anyone. After I found Clementine on my radio, I wasn't even mad at you. I was coming for the others, for revenge. But the more I heard about the things you did and the danger she was in, our plan changed. Lee, listen to me. I need you to hear this before what happens next. I can take care of her. We can have a family. I bet you don't even know how old she is.
She's 8.
Wrong. She's 9.
But...
her birthday was 6 days ago. I know how to be a dad, you know. She wouldn't be exposed to what she has been with you.
Look, I was bitten.
You were what?
Yeah. I probably don't have a whole lot of time.
Wow. Okay then.
I'm sorry again for your family.
Me too. I'm glad this didn't have to get violent. Hey, honey. I think this is all gonna work out.
What are you...
I'm glad too. I wish it wouldn't have had to get this bad, but it's all over, hon, isn't it?
Just about.
I hate seeing you like this. I just miss your smile, honey. I miss you so much, Tess. You're gonna like Clementine a lot, though. She's not Lizzie, but she's sweet. She wouldn't hurt a fly.
Son of a bitch! Just go away!